Hello, this is for Hockey Delivery, a radio show in Buenos Aires, Argentina. Yes. Okay, congratulations.
Thank
now you've got a new medal in your neck, hanging from your neck. How do you feel, and what about this game?
You know, absolutely fantastic to get the win today. It was a really, really tough game. Argentina came out there hard, and we had to fight for the whole 70 minutes. And you know, it went down to shuffles. It's always close, and we're absolutely over the moon to have won that bronze.
How do you feel about shootouts?
It's always a bit tense, quite nerve-wracking, but you know, we were confident. Our goalie is fantastic at shuffles, and she played amazing today. And you know, we've had to practice them, and really happy to have won.
Do you think you played differently today than you played yesterday against Australia?
Yeah, I think we played better today. We didn't play well against Australia. We slightly changed our tactics because obviously Argentina played a different style of hockey to Australia. But you know, Argentina posed a different threat, and we had to work against that today.
In 2018, you will have the World Cup again back in London. Well, not again, but back in London.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
Oh, it's absolutely amazing. You know, the success of the London 2012 Olympics. It's got crowds similar to this out here in Argentina, and it's always amazing to play in front of such big crowds. So, you know, it'll be a fantastic spectacle.
Okay, thank you very much. Can you close this interview by saying your name, your team, and that you are at Hockey Delivery?
Okay, yeah. Hi, Georgie Twigg, England Hockey, and I'm with Hockey Delivery.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.